which remains unlighted. The lighted candles represent Shawn and Katy, whose lives have been united by the light and love of Christ. As they light the marriage candle, they show their two lives becoming one, joined together by God's love and God's presence in the holiest state of marriage.